that for a reason.
I think most fighter pilots have heard about the nickel, even like cadets at the academy. If you've heard about a fighter squadron in general, you've probably heard about the triple nickel. Being in Italy is definitely an interesting place to be. Not only is it beautiful, obviously, living here, but we've taken off out of this base with combat-loaded F-16s and gone to war in them, and then you come home and...